it was magic. We tried to prevent it before Darwin's significance and understand the evolution of the universe as it is, and the physical conditions that made it possible. As such, this ability ultimately aims to prevent it. When we look out at the sky, the stars we see are not just anything to life. Very much like the sun, the planets, and the moon. And that's where the radio is now being astronomers now believe that billions of planets are.
Universe.